Let's quickly look at string lower and string upper. And what this does is just, it turns your string into upper or lowercase values. So if I say string lower here, comma, the name of my string, and I'll get my string all in lowercase. If I say string upper, I'll get my string in uppercase. Very simple two commands, and they can be quite useful.